What's up, y'all? It's the Majinine. It's time for another one. So, man, listen. I don't know about the rest of y'all, but I'm noticing something here. And that is, I actually didn't even know they had the, I guess you could say, one of the main Avengers show coming out relatively soon. Because you got Nick Fury's series coming out, The Secret Invasion, which is supposed to come out in June, I believe. And the only reason I knew about it was because of Twitter. And big shouts to Twitter. I mean, again, like I say, Twitter sometimes, even though it is a complete and utter cesspool, it does have some information for you. I'm just saying, because I would not have even known that this thing was about to happen. And that's a shame, because we went from a time where if you heard a Marvel movie or something like that was coming out, it would have been mostly movies at the time, because the Disney Plus is a relatively new phenomenon. If you heard something that was coming out, you'd be like, oh man, I can't wait. Can't wait to see what they're going to do. Now I'm like, I'm not so sure about that. And granted, this is with Samuel L. Jackson. It's my dude. I'm just saying. But I don't even think he's, honestly, at this point, he can't even save it for me. It's just not. I mean, you can see the constant problems going on with Disney. I mean, basically all the layoffs is about to happen. You got the Victoria Alonso thing that's happening. Ant-Man and the Wasp flopping. Thor Love and Thunder just be... I think that flopped too. Wakanda Forever was trash. Eternals was trash. I'm like, it's just been... Literally, after Endgame, just was like straight downhill. Right, that's basically what we've been getting. And, Secret Invasion is the thing. Let's see what we got here going on right now. So, let's check it out. So, this is from Yahoo.com. It says, Marvel Secret Invasion has been a official release for 2023. It says, Marvel's highly anticipated Disney Plus series. Highly anticipated. That's what you're going to go for, highly anticipated. Let's continue. Surrounding Samuel L. Jackson's Nick Fury has been making its way to the streamer this summer. The long-awaited Secret Invasion has an official June release date and continues to follow Nick Fury's adventures as more of the world becomes infiltrated by the Skrull invasion. The announcement comes days after the show has been announced and to be suffering from a delay from May. Oh, so it was going to come out in May. Okay, so it was going to be coming out in May, and now it's not. So, it has a bunch of people coming back. Maria Hill, Colby Smulders, Don Cheadle's coming back. And, of course, they got my girl, Emilia Clarke, which it's always nice to have Emilia Clarke in things. Even though she's not going to save this for me either. But I can just see where this is going to be going, especially. I'm not going to play the trailer, but I can see where this may go. If it goes along the lines of what Marvel's been doing. Because they got rid of Victoria Alonso, and they call herself cleaning up, doesn't mean this is going to be cleaned up. This has been produced a while ago. But to wrap it up, it says the Disney Plus series will be scheduled for June 21st, 2023. I said July, so it's going to be June. So, yeah, so it's been delayed a month. Again, Samuel Jackson, Emilia Clarke, Colby Smulders, Don Cheadle. It sounds nice, but the Disney Plus shows has been quite trash. I haven't even watched. I think what's the last thing I watched? She-Hulk, and that was only so I could give you guys a coverage of it, because I actually liked She-Hulk, and I wanted to see what it's going to do as far as what She-Hulk was in the comics, and they destroyed. That was absolute destruction of her character. So we'll see. I mean, they already destroyed Nick's character because, you know, he lost his eye from a cat. I'm just going to repeat that for you guys. He lost his eye from a cat, in case you didn't know that. He lost his eye from a cat. Unlike in the comics, where he lost his eye from his brother, who was a Hydra agent, which I know seems a little screwy, especially considering that Hydra was actual Yahtzees, so, and Samuel L. is black, so his brother wouldn't have been in the Yahtzee party. Obviously, they had to change it, but they still could have said he worked for some subcontractor of Hydra, whatever, you know what I'm saying? I don't know. But to say the cat did it, trash. But anyway, Are you guys excited about Secret Invasion? Will you be watching Secret Invasion? Do you think that the lineup is going to save Secret Invasion? Let me know in the comments. Like, share, subscribe. And if you want to support the channel, you can hit that super thanks. And remember, you can't be good, be good at it. Peace. I heard that the best bet is Monopoly. Space control deck.